Right to a fair trial was violated when the jury heard a remark about a prior felony conviction. The comment was made during a video of Bankhead being interviewed by Columbus police. Bankhead killed his disabled cousin, Eddie Bankhead, during a drug fuel robbery in July of 2011. A jury convicted Derrick Bankhead. He continues to serve a life sentence. Omar Beard, Cortez Williams, and Michael Ross all pleaded guilty for their roles in that deadly